I'm so proud to welcome the 2023 NCAA champions, the LSU Tigers, to the White House.
That's what this team is about. Incredible athletes redefining what's possible. And one more thing. We're hosting UConn's men's basketball team later today, and they're the men's champs. Folks, it's okay. Forget. Everything's okay. We're gonna. Everything's all right. It's a lot of standing. I apologize. She's okay. It's happened lots of times.
Get in a picture.